This is DJ Cutman. I had an idea to see how much chiptune news I can give you without taking a breath. This is Chiptune Minute. Radlib posted a DJ mix of module files from his two compact laptops running Impulse Tracker on MS-DOS. The result is a seamless mix of glorious mod chiptunes. The mix, aptly titled Demo Scene Dreams, is available from Planet Zaxton. It's a free download on SoundCloud. Producer and DJ Grimecraft has teamed up with chip music legend Maxo for a chip-inspired, future-based remix of Animal Crossing. Originally scheduled for release on September 9th, Grimecraft had the track posted a day early so he could listen to it while he played Destiny. We haven't heard from him since. The track is called One for the Cap'n, and it's out now on GameChops. Chiptunes Win, the net label for free chiptune compilations, just put out their third volume, a massive 51-track collection of some of the best and brightest chiptune musicians from around the world. With the launch of Volume 3, Chiptunes Win has also overhauled their YouTube channel, promising to upload a new chiptune every day for the rest of the year. Learn more at chiptuneswin.com. That's all for this episode of Chiptune Minute. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you on Wednesday for the new episode of This Week in Chiptune.